Hi everyone, let's learn today bird's wing. Take any empty ribbon case or you can make circle from cardboard. I took other small circle from spare duct tape case. Now we will need jute twine. Take any color of your choice. We will learn in video how to wrap up jute twine around the circle. First, make a tight knot and wrap up jute twine around the circle. Make sure it should wrap up tightly. In the last, cut the twine and make a tight knot. Make sure to make a tight knot like this. Now wrap up other small circle from second color. Now make three pair of twine from both colors. Take all three together and make a knot. Now make a braid from the twine and knot it from other side too. Take some stone of your choice and colorful beads. Now stick stones and beads from hot glue and stick some stones and beads on the small circle. After that, take small circle and fix it from hot glue inside the big circle. Now take an artificial bird. It has clip to fix it. Now fix the bird inside the small circle. After that, make a small loop on the braid for hanging it. Now our beautiful bird swing is ready. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like.